Welcome to our series on automotive materials testing. I'm Roshni Thomas, an applications engineer at MTS, and today we're going to talk about fully electric vehicles with a focus on high voltage batteries. Global trends towards zero emission electric vehicles are driving an urgent demand for comprehensive life cycle testing of materials used in high voltage batteries. These powerful batteries are critical to achieving the extended ranges needed to ensure the viability of these new vehicles. Testing is conducted by suppliers, OEMs, and contract test labs to validate the durability, performance, quality, and safety of battery cell components and the materials used for high voltage batteries and battery pack assemblies. Currently, test engineers are still developing appropriate test methods and gripping methods for battery-related material testing applications. Many standard grip and fixturing solutions can be used for the material characterization. But for battery cell component and battery pack level testing, new tailored solutions may need to be developed. Many different materials are used in batteries and battery packs, and the mechanical material properties need to be determined under the real operating conditions. In addition, various joining techniques, including adhesives, fasteners, and welds, need to be characterized on a battery cell and pack. Mechanical safety requirements drive the need for component level crush, nail penetration, shock, vibration, impact, and drop tests. As a mechanical testing leader, MTS offers a range of system level solutions with accessories including grips, fixtures, extensometers, and material testing software. These are used to perform tensile testing of thin sheets and films, and compression and bend tests of battery subcomponents. In addition, MTS offers structural test systems to support full-scale battery pack testing compliant with ISO 12405. All these tools work together to capture the mechanical behavior of high-voltage batteries and battery packs under real service conditions.